Well, for a good pan, what I look for is like a really heavy bottom so that it distributes the heat evenly with the flame. And I like no stick because I happen to be my own dishwasher, but to get caramelization, you want a good stainless steel bottom.
And for a good knife, you want a sharp one. Doesn't matter the brand, it's got to be sharp.